pressure is now at 1 bar and the temperature is at about 121 degrees centigrade. This marks the start of the holding time for an autoclaving process, so you need to start your timer. A typical autoclaving process at 121 degrees lasts for 15 minutes, so you need to keep timing it now for 15 minutes.